This song I wrote in Montreal.
Educated man.